Kevin, grip! Gotta get them safe eyes!
Yeah, so, fixed my car, and then about a month later, that decides to break. That's the crankshaft. Yay! That's what we're fixing. But we're not gonna do a bottom end rebuild, so we're gonna do new pulley, new key, JB Weld, and hope it goes right. Got that new key. Don't lose that. That's on there. Make sure it's good. Oops. Fuck! Where'd that key go? Don't JB Weld your at butt! Got that black. Gonna mix it with that red. Syringe. Just a dabble, do ya? And now we wait for 48 hours. So I've spent the last 15 minutes looking for my blue Loctite. It was in my goddamn back pocket! Too tight. Doing this one for the crank bolt. Get it all up in there. Hopefully I don't get any on my phone. Come on, blue. It's coming. So about this fancy guy for about 20 bucks or so. Helps get that crank bolt on there pretty good, if you know what I mean. However, turns out it's pretty fucking useless. Oh, did I get it? Oh, I got it! It wasn't fitting before. Nice. So there's one way you can set it up with a little extendo mechano, little half drive on that, and then you can double hand it. Or you can just use the air compressor. I just like to plug mine into my light. Ah! All right, and as that
charges, I'm going to get ready for my actual job because we're gonna just do the belts and everything else the next time. And I really hope I don't drop my phone out this window. And I don't know if you can hear it. And there's not gonna be another pass. Oh, wait. The Blue Angels are practicing today and they are coming right over my house and it is loud AF. Hopefully we can get one. These things are so fast that by the time you get your camera out, they're already miles past you and the sound's just getting there, so you have no idea where they are. There's those birds. You can kind of see them there. Yep, it's gonna be all weekend.